Things are good, man. We're just hanging out.
Yeah, looks like it.
Doing some customs with the enemy here.
Yeah, not like.
Are you gonna stay up super late and sleep in?
Yeah, don't let the name fool you. There's a million meows.
Hard to go to bed earlier.
He's a sneaky Goliath.
You wanna play some Saints Row?
Yeah, probably.
I'm surprised you guys aren't playing Battlefront or just already close for it.
I don't know, it seems a little repetitive. Like, only, you only get to level 5 in the beta, so everything's already locked.
It's cycler rifle, grenade gun, cycler rifle, grenade gun.
Jetpack.
Jetpack you use to dodge or get to some places like that are hard to reach.
Or when you're about to be murdered by Darth Vader, you're just like, I'm out of here.
That's dodge. Yeah. The game revolves around cycler rifle, though.
I'll play a game that I'll probably want to try, just like figuring out where all the power-ups are and getting better at flying vehicles or something. Kind of tired of like the ground assault.
Yeah, those vehicles made a huge difference. One. Thanks for follow, some noob.
Yeah, I was amazed by how much powerful the Empire ships were compared to the Rebel ones.
Oh, really? They're stronger?
Yeah. They have their one ability is something either
barracks.
A defensive that gives them a shield or something like flares.
I don't the like how it auto locks on. Like, you know how like when you're firing on the other aircraft, it auto locks on.
Well, yeah, that's the casual mechanic thing. I do like definitely prefer like the Battlefield 3 jets.
Like the free aim and you. Line
you
up
actually
like
have to
a,
aim.
Yeah, you line up like a turn, and as they turn, you like get a whole fucking spray on them and insta kill them. That's like
you know,
awesome.
I just had a balance idea that they probably need to do for this game. I mean, support, medic, assault, all of their number 4 abilities are instant. They don't have to switch to it. They should make dome the same way. Just you hit 4, it just shoots out of you instantly.
That would be awesome.
Because I'm tired of having switched to dome. It's you know, give some chapper some love there. Yeah, you just hit 4, bloop, it's done. That's take down like the time to where you have to have the dome come down to. Just make it, you hit 4.
Yeah, 0
dome.
Seconds and it comes out of you instantly.
Like have a dome launcher or something. Just dome in the area. The monster's in. You can't dodge.
Yeah, aim for sure, man. Oh, no hide?
Oh, shit. Whoa, what the fuck?
Just wreck his vision in every direction possible.
Okay.
Let's load up.
Yeah,
we need
as many things as possible that block his vision. We need spore clouds and stasis grenades and toxic clouds, and he'll just be like, oh, can't even see.
I can't see shit.
Programs will activate the cloak.
I don't. What?
We won't need to.
No, you don't do it to actually hide. You do it just so that he can't see your health bars.
Oh.
And it's fucking super upsetting.
Anyway.
Do with nah, Slim Hank.
Well, for the you'll cover him in between the sport times.
Asshole.
That's what the most annoying thing about it is. Like you don't know how close you are to killing somebody, so you don't know what abilities you need. Okay.
Doing Slim Hank, by the way. If you didn't see.
What the fuck is going on now? Slim Hank Uub Hard. life. Come on.
GG goes.
If I would stay alive longer, it was a good game. My one job.
Getting low health and bleeding out, and then the dropship should always go to the person that's furthest away from the
Wait,
last
what'd
suit.
You say?
Okay, Zeebe.
No, I think it's just like
the game. No. I just said to see you guys.
Wait, what'd you say?
The best tank.
Greatest.
Just go twirl on it.
Okay.
You're better at it anyway.
Lenny's plasma lamp does like 100. And it stacks up to like 4 or something. Okay.
Hmm.
Why'd you randomly say that?
Because we were trying to test the number.
So hard to sneak.
so hard to see. GG.
Okay. So beating the Cooking Mama world record like you promised. I'm gonna have to ask Billy, him to knuckle up.
Billy Death Lord and plug into the stream.
Who is that?
That's who it is.
Yeah,
they play a role?
Occasionally.
I was trying to read that like mid game there, and then the monster started doing things, so I had to stop. But you know, you got the message, so get on it.
Yeah, I did get the message. He wants me to stream.
I hate Slim.
Cooking Mama.
Shit, piece of shit.
Is that
too much to ask, Matt? Like,
beating the Cooking Mama world record.
Oh, look at all you guys way behind me.
I was, strong caboose position there.
You have movement speed or jetpack?
Yeah, movement speed.
There you go, then.
Don't feel that so special, now, do you?
Not really.
I know I'm going to work out.
I'm off today. I'll do that.
Yeah, but at night, you work.
No, I'm off.
Oh, no, Maggie. Oh, shit.
Here's just how you do work.
Maggie. This is gonna suck. Oh. Great. Let's try that then. I could. I just kind of thought. Thank you. God damn it.
GG, guys.
Alright, see you, Steve.
Almost got that stage one.
Perhaps did surprisingly effective job.
Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too. Well, your dog didn't get me up, so.
Well, because you died on top of that thing. She climbed up there eventually, but.
Almost got that stage one. Yeah, me too, buddy. Me too.
How you like the tank? Like getting focused?
Yeah. It's interesting. Loosen me up a little bit here.
Not like
he wasn't getting focused on Laz either, right?
Or Trapper or anything.
The difference is like I've got movement speed when I'm getting focused on Trapper. It just feels a bit nicer.
Yeah, and like when you're getting focused as like Trapper or Medic, usually you have some like the team is doing something to prevent you dying. But as Hank, it's like you have your cloak and your orbital, and you're really relying on yourself escaping.
Thank you.
Right, I'm just gonna have to go all in. Oh, it's not a fun place to fight either. On Sky, ideally. that's GG. Not going back from this. That's GG. That's two no seconds. Are you serious? Wow. Oh my fucking... what the fuck is this shit? Oh, come on, game. Oh, I basically just need a really good engagement. Thank you.
GG, guys. I think I probably would have taken that if I'd have been able to get out.
Definitely less damage. No, it's not the same damage per second. Well, it's same damage per second, yeah, but it's just less overall damage.
Yeah, I mean, Huggins, you were one of the first teams to play against
them. Yeah, I think a big part of it was where they didn't want them to use Orgo's completely as a zone. Because the monster would have to stay away for so long. And also, it's kind of nice as a hunter.
Yeah.
Commander before Cyclone dropship so that way he can evolve ASAP and capitalize. But that was...
When support is still up, need a light. I don't know.
Well, yeah, I mean, he could have turned on me.
Hello?
GG, guys. I'm going to call it a night because it's almost 4 o'clock. Yeah.
Alright, man. Good game.
But yeah, good games, guys.
Good games.
Yeah.
Lightsaber.
Mix between single player games.